Welcome back. I'm playing Warhammer 40,000 Necromunda. Last time we kind of got our butt kicked. We all failed the locations. None of us really got any good resources. Looks like they're going to force us to go here, which means it's possibly going to be a 3-for-3, so let's go here. Alright, good. So we can fight somebody. Now the thing that I don't think I changed my guys from my party, unfortunately. So they are up top there. Yep, I got the wrong guy on there. I guess we'll get to see what these guns do. I guess we'll just keep going forward.
Yeah.
Actually, these are pretty good. Trying to gather stuff. Yeah, so I'm gonna have to come all the way around, it looks like. Damn it. Oh, can't get there. Well, I guess they're just gonna keep... moving you forward. Can't have you pick that up. She's booking it out of here. Good.
Dude!
Alright, kill this guy. Because he's doing a lot of damage to us. So these guys are up above us. That annoys me how much range that flamethrower has. Alright, where are you now? How the hell can I get up here? Damn it, I went the wrong way. Damn. It's gonna take a long time for me to get up there. Yeah, let's just leave you there. Oh shit, he's gonna come kill my guy. Nope, he extracted. Okay. Alright. Alright, now I need to get some of these Medicaid things. Pretty disappointed. But that's all I got. It doesn't feel like a decisive victory. Shop will restock in one turn. Trying to remember, how do I push you? Reserves, there we go. And then put you in the crew. Yeah, those are actually pretty good pistols. Alright, so what do we got here? Batteries? Those are usually pretty easy. Or we can go get more medical supplies. I think we do this one. I gotta get up to 250. Defeat 15. Oh, I didn't even realize I had that. Alright. How would I get up here? I can't get up there unless I, repair some lines, it looks like. That's too bad. You want to play that way? We'll deploy right next to you. Let it turn into a slugfest. Why do you have a last pass pistol in your backpack? interesting. I would have thought for sure you would have been the guy to move. Yeah, one's got 5. There we go. Two are down. Maybe we just collect items with you now, since you've been injured. How the hell am I supposed to get up here? I think I can just grapple. Good shot. Oop, that's my guy. I'm just trying to blow away. A little friendly fire there. So I'm guessing it's across here. Yeah. Oh, was that you were in? Damn it. I didn't realize what was going on there, that you were a melee. Time to loot. I want to do this. There's a battery up here. Salvage chest is up there. That. Get the salvage chest, unfortunately. Probably could have if I would have used my grapple and thought it out a little bit harder, but. Yeah, these are all level one things. Lots of level 2 armors here. Oh, might want that. Got a level 2 chainsword. Not super in love with those. We'll buy all of those though. Glare, that's awesome. I got a power maul, level 3. That's good. So, let's start kitting out our guys here. I don't think I got any. Ones. Got several level 2s. Maybe we level our guys up real quick. Let's take a look here. Creates an aura. Plus 15, that seems like it would be good. Tune up. Daring strike, cost a stripe, intrusive shot, calculated shot, preparation. Readiness. Passive skills. Activates after using. All right, that seems good. Formation. Damage absorption. Weapon barrier, heavy footed. Retribution. Guardian. Gang skills all in. After using entrenched. Battle matrix. Diversion. Self-preservation. Revel in blood. Let's do that. Field adjustments. Fighter gains. Oh man. That would be good. I think we'll hold off on. So those would both require toughness. So we'll do that. To start looking at these things here. We want height advantage. I don't really care about that. That could be good. Don't really care about defensive alliance. Entrenched. Vanguard. Killing spree. That's willpower. Lead through pain. Some reputation, composure, blaze of glory, lead by example, paragon. After using any heroic skill. So this will... All in. See, I don't really care about that so much. Does not stack. See, I feel like this one could be good. But then that's gonna make you so weak. So that's going to give you 75. But then you're losing 10 action points. This will have you lose this. So then you get 75. So I guess you'd want to get both of them, right? Because it wouldn't cancel each other out. Because it would be 75 minus 10. So you'd still be plus 25. Neutral. But then with this, you'd be getting plus. Right? Yeah. So I need to get your toughness up. Daring strike. All right, so I need to get your agility to 12. Got that going. After using Stealth, so that's gonna be willpower. That'll get you critical hit resistance. Let's get you some willpower then. Yeah, that could be good. That could be good. Let's do that. Get Fury going. points. I need to get you up to toughness. Ah, you're short. Increases the maximum range. Activates. Survival instincts. Ritual reload. Let's see here, stun nullifier. Steel. Arc discharge. Jam particles. Daring assault. Exertion. Power strike. Minus 10 AP of all, minus 50, lasts until the end of battle. Really? So if you couldn't attack, that would be a great thing to use. I was expecting there to be something that increased the damage of my servo, because their servos are doing like 80 damage to me, and mine are doing like 40. Sure what to make of that. Alright, well, we'll call quits here for the day. I hope you're enjoying these videos. If you are, please give my channel a like and subscribe. Encourage me to post more content for you. Have a great day.